Why would a planet be colder than another, despite its proximity to the Sun being a billion miles closer than that second planet? How could this mystery of nature take place? We can categorize planets as either terrestrial or gas giants. Terrestrial planets refer to the first four planets in our solar system, which have a solid, rocky core. The latter four planets are gas giants due to their compositions mainly consisting of gases. These planets are so massive that even light gases like hydrogen and helium are pulled in by their formidable gravity. Nonetheless, Uranus and Neptune are unique because of their extreme cold temperatures, which freeze even the volatile gases that constitute them. Therefore, they are referred to as ice giants. Interestingly, the gases on Uranus are more frozen than those on Neptune. Despite Neptune being the farthest planet from the Sun at 4.5 billion kilometers, and Uranus, the second furthest, only being 2.88 billion kilometers away, Uranus is inexplicably colder than Neptune. If we look at the lowest recorded temperatures, Neptune stands at negative 360 degrees Fahrenheit, while Uranus drops even lower to negative 370 degrees Fahrenheit. This scenario contradicts a basic law of the universe, stating that the heat received diminishes as we move further away from its source. The theory that various astronomers propose to explain this conundrum is that Uranus's bizarre atmosphere and unusual orientation play a significant role. Unlike Earth, with its tilt of 23 degrees, Uranus is tilted at a staggering 98 degrees. As a result, Uranus doesn't orbit around the Sun in the way we would expect. Instead, it moves forward like a rolling bowling ball. It's believed that this peculiar tilt of the planet is due to impacts from massive celestial bodies after its formation. These impacts resulted in the heat from its core being lost to outer space. A cold fact about Uranus is that it's the only gas giant that absorbs more heat than it produces. Compare Jupiter's hot core temperature of 25,000 Kelvin with Uranus's cool core temperature of only 5,000 Kelvin. This heat loss is supposedly compounded by its turbulent atmosphere, another outcome of the impacts and subsequent tilting. But surprising as it is, the planet still doesn't experience violent storms, as one might expect. Unlike other gas giants, Uranus doesn't have a spotted appearance, instead taking the form of a smooth and featureless blue ball of ice. Although these theories can become established facts when supported by solid evidence, it will require a dedicated mission to gather such clear evidence. While the legendary Voyager mission provided us with extensive knowledge about Uranus, we still need more. Uranus is extremely cold, but it's not the coldest body in our solar system. That honor goes to Pluto, despite its demotion to the status of a dwarf planet in 2006. But wait, there's even a body colder than Pluto. Astonishingly, this body, with shadowed caves and craters as cold as negative 400 degrees Fahrenheit, is actually much closer to the Sun and to Earth. Believe it or not, this icy body is none other than our closest celestial neighbor, the Moon,